see, the less I know. The more I like to let it go. The more I see, the less I know. The more I like to let it go. Hey, oh. Listen what I say.
More songs to put on this.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucking near Ice Cube.
So will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
You act like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws on the floor like panic damage. In the door, started moving around from the floor. I started moving the furniture. Is there a turn in the hallway? No way, you're kidding. He just didn't say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Venomous woman loves Eminem. Slicker, Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping a you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute though. Stop.
Woo! Sometimes, I don't clean a damn bit loose, but a cocaine for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, I might just give it a little kiss. That's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know when in the courses they're dumb to get for free on the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals are covered purple open like antelopes. But if we can hump the antelopes and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. Then I've literally got the Canada. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Message in a bottle?
Message in a bottle.
I'm sorry, Chris. What I do? So fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Some of your critics can even level me, let alone stab me, but Slim. But if you win, wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. And if you had to first, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. Hee. I said download an audio, an MP3, and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. I'm sick of you losing annoying, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. Dude, I'm doing this by the top of my head. Tarfu, Jesus. Wow, you forgot the line. What's the rest, though? What's the rest of the lyrics? Something with spinning on your onion rings. Shit, what's the next line? Just some- Give me the next line. Just one line.
Assassin reporting for booty.
Can we get some Nina booties in the chat for Rich and Nat, who just resubbed for 12 months in a row? I appreciate it. Lyrics. I was doing so well out of the top of my head. Whoa, what's happening? Bumps are doing it too. Saying hi, I am, well, kind of globaled, but hi. You're globaled? Dude, wow. Aw, thank you for the donation, dude. I appreciate it. Damn it. Oh, everyone has a Slim Shady lurking. Yes, but... flipping a you-know-who? Yeah, but he's so cute, though. An MP3 and show the whole world how you... Okay. I think. I'm like a head trip to listen to. You're suddenly giving you shit you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all and I don't bid to be called or sugar coating at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, whether you like to admit it. I just shit it better than 90% of your rappers out. Okay. Funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, and every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spinning on your onion rings, and there's a million of us just like me. No shit. Onion rings. I don't give a fuck with his windows down and his system up. So we'll the real shit. Yes. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of his fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control, and one more time, loud as you can, how's it go? Ain't nothing but mammals, so let's... I done fucked up. Man, I did two entire verses off the top of my head. Ruined. I'll just quit, you know.